1966, the music world would be changed forever.
We were there in a class together at school, and we all wore these colors, and someone was like, "You look like a bunch of silly willies." And I'm pretty sure that's when Bruce had his light bulb moment.
Silly Willie Sing Song Band would come together and release a brand new album.
I wrote a song about balloons.
I wrote a song about driving my car.
I wrote a song about the candy store.
I wrote a song about peace and happiness.
All right, guys, it's our first concert. We have to make it really big.
You're on 30 seconds.
30 seconds, okay.
We got this. We got this,
guys. Yeah, guys. You guys ready? Ready, guys? Silly Willy on three.
One, two,
three.
Silly Willy!
Hello.
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 Hello!
There's no one here. Just give it time.
Is this the Silly Willy Sing Song Band concert?
Come on in, guys.
Willie picks a tune out and he throws it on the hum.
Down on the corner, out in the street, playing the folk boys are playing.
We had our second concert and people started to realize the potential we had.
Band was met with immediate success, which captured the eye of music producer Boris Welling.
Yes, I discovered them. I found the Silly Willy Sing Song Band, and even though they were only together for 2 weeks, I said, "Tea and crumpets, long live the Queen." I knew there were going to be money, and I knew it was going in my pocket.
Out in the street, Willie and the folk boys are playing, bringing it up happy feet.
Was riding high when a shocking announcement from Blue would change everything.
Sorry guys, but I decided that I'm gonna have to take an extended leave from the band to fight for my country in Vietnam.
I'm sad that Bruce is leaving, but we are gonna win this war.
Yeah.
No, my boots! We shouldn't be in that country. I did some things. I'm not gonna say them, but I regret. And I'll never go back, and I don't think anyone should.
Okay, You went AWOL on your task force, okay?
They're not supposed to know.
Oh, sorry. He is a great, dedicated hero.
I wrote a song about singing on a pirate ship.
I wrote a song about my car being tan.
I wrote a song about my friends.
I wrote a song about dismembering villagers in the rice fields while playing Black Sabbath to tune out the reign of Agent Orange and napalm. Guys?
With huge success, the band quickly amounts millions of dollars. And being first-time millionaires, they believed that the best course of action was to invest in a football team.
Welcome everyone to the season opener of our brand new football team! Alright everyone, now time for the national anthem. One, two, three.
Oh say can you see by the dawn's early light what so bright.
Huh, wonder why no one came.
It's all your fault.
Maybe it's your fault.
No, maybe it's your fault.
I think it's your
fault. I think you were the one that was supposed to market this thing. No. Whose idea was it to buy this in the first place?
Yours.
That's true. Okay, but listen, I think both of
their poor spending habits amounts to mass arguments among the band, and eventually Boris Wellington needed to step in.
Take home me.
You Yankee fools, sit your rear ends in. Haven't I been good to you? Haven't I given you what you needed to make a good time of things? And how do you repay me? You blew every penny on you, you numbskull. You spent $800,000 on a human R&D lab? It was a Chia Pet factory in Vietnam. On you, Blondie. You bet $300,000 that the New York Giants were going undefeated?
I thought they were due.
Guys, my step grunkle's gonna kill me.
All those hunting trips to Aruba wasted.
Guys, it's gonna be okay. If we make a new album, we'll get this money back.
The band then took a 5-year hiatus to try and perfect their craft in order to pay off the royalty debt that they owed Mr. Wellington.
Wonderwall, this is kind of how it goes.
Cause maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. And after all, you're my Wonderwall.
I really like that.
Man.
Kind of sucks. What do you guys think?
It sucks.
It sucks.
It was bad.
Awful.
Don't listen to these haters, man.
Listen, that was bad.
Really
and
bad.
I think we're done today. We'll see you guys.
Red and Yellow left the studio early, but what would happen next changed the band forever. Came to his injuries after the car accident, and the band would go on to produce their third studio album, making sure that the audience got the right idea that they did not purposefully kill their friend. George left behind large shoes the band would soon need to fill.
Guys, George is gone, okay? We had to get through that.
Look at us. We are a trio. Name one good band besides maybe Motorhead that was a trio. Exactly. Here, Cam. We need a fourth member.
So yeah, I'm thinking auditions, guys.
I agree. Bruce, what do you think?
Oh my gosh, get a load of this guy.
Auditions? Nah, I know a guy. Yeah, I think he said his name was Ryan McMichael.
Is that the Ryan McMichael?
Actually, it's Ryan the Grind.
Ryan McBrien would take the moniker the Purple Silly Willy, launching the band back into success. Despite being an instant hit with fans, Ryan McBrien caused some discontent between the other Silly Willies.
So how'd you think the concert went?
Pretty iffy, but you know, at least we got a turnout.
Yeah, I agree.
I can't stand that guy. All he does is flaunt around with his perfect arms and his perfect chest and his perfect hair and his perfect face, and everything about him is perfect. I can't stand him.
Sorry.
It's okay. I think we need to fire him. Hey, Bruce, what do you think?
Who are you looking at?
Good question.
Where'd he go? I don't know.
Oh. I really hate that guy. Yeah.
We gotta do something about this.
I think we should rid Ryan McBrien.
Down with Ryan! Down with Ryan! Down with Ryan!
Why do you insist on being in this thing?
Can you push this thing straight?
I'm trying, dude. It's like...
Two words. Shell shock, buddy.
Well, 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 Ryan. Where's your attire today?
I just didn't feel like wearing purple. Is that a problem?
Yeah.
That's a problem.
We're really happy with your performances lately. Wanna know why?
Why?
You're stealing all the girls from us.
Oh, is that so?
And your voice sucks.
My voice sucks.
You're too perfect for us.
Fire him. Fire him now. You're fired! You amount to nothing in this music industry.
You'll never get away with this.
Loser.
It's November. Does one make a Christmas album?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Alright.
Let's go.
It's album time, guys!
You guys ready?
I don't know about this.
Come on, what do you mean?
I don't think we should do it.
You and your ideas.
After George's death, we had to fire Ryan. I don't even feel like myself
anymore.
Get those
silly ideas out of your head.
Hey, don't do that.
I thought you could have won. Oh my gosh, Bruce, I'm so sorry. Hey, are you okay?
Ouch,
Bruce.
What happened?
Vincent, I don't know, man. Guys, I think we need a break. All we do is fight.
I'm done.
Shut up, Bruce!
I gotta take a break. I'm done.
Hey. This is an end to a very long friendship.
Bruce! All of your stupid little... I'm going solo!
After what I did for this country, then you're gonna treat me like that?
I left the band to run for Minnesota governor. Lost a some nut job named Jesse, and I stayed around politics for a bit.
It's been 8 years. I need to get over it.
Hey, watch it.
Vincent?
Bruce?
What happened to you, man?
After quitting the band, I've been a struggling musician.
Really?
Do you have any money?
No, I don't have any.
You don't? So how's life been for you, man?
Pretty good, have it, yeah.
It's alright, I'm just doing what I can.
Ryan?
Ryan?
What's up, man?
What's up?
Look at us, the gang's back together.
Yeah, I'm not really into commitment though.
We're missing something. We're missing something big.
We're missing George, guys.
No, we're not. We're missing Red, dude.
I was at his house on Friday, at a party. Come on, guys, follow me.
Okay, is this some sort of sick joke? Who took all my money?
I don't know.
Are you sure this is his house?
Yeah, A/B. Should be it.
All right.
What?
Gentlemen, didn't think I'd see you guys again.
Well, 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 guess you came crawling back.
Are you guys serious right now?
Here, take this.
Really? You really think that you're gonna win me over with this? Those days are behind me. You know that crappy little song, Wonderwall, you made?
Yeah, I know it, obviously.
I sold it to Oasis, and now I'm sitting on millions of dollars in cash.
Get off of me! Remember George? Yeah, do it for him!
Remember George? Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know what? I was the one that hit him with my car.
What?
Universe, I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid. No. To take a stand. Take a stand. Everybody, everybody. Take
my butt. Get off of me. That's convinced me enough. The bus is waiting.
After a long hiatus, the band would decide to go on tour once more in a 2000 spectacular featuring Korn and Limp Bizkit.
Guys, we're headed back on the road. We'll see you guys in Cincinnati, Ohio.
See you later.
We'll see you. Goofballs, get in the wagon. We got to the go with a burning daylight.
Let's go, boys. We got a show to play. Catch you later.
Man, guys, I'm so excited.
Cool.
Hey, why'd you bring that? What is that?
This is George. I figured we should just bring him along on our last trip. Just, you know.
It's real sweet of you.
Thank you.
Hey, guys, watch this.
George, it's just you and me now. Let's go.
I can't believe they're all dead. Don't worry, George, I got you. I got you. George, I'm not letting you go, man.
George?
The story of the Silly Willy Sing Song Band remained dormant until 24 years later their legacy was cemented in history as they were inducted in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Vincent?
Bruce?
Still as beautiful as the day was.
It was a it was a Vietnamese chia plant factory. The dollars on a chia. Dang it. It was a chia plant factory. In Vietnam, maybe.
I was just at his house.
We got this, guys. We can do this. We can do this. We just need to make another album.
Yes, we do.
Pay back the Kirsten, why are you on your phone? We're filming!
My personal favorite teacher, sorry, Miss Apple.
It's Mrs.
Action.
Guys, my step-grandma's gonna kill
me. I hit George with my car!
What?